Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall break.
Stiff elbow will break that. That's a great fall.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how much.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Take any shortcut to bypass a clean competition.
Hey, there's nothing.
The dead man has him up.
Undertaker's really being tested here.
Went back into the ring. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
The dead man taking a moment to compose himself.
Big forearm.
This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no. He turns it around. And you know what's next, guys? It seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ.
Is it going to be for the
half? Seat ending to this fatal four-way. In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars in the ring.
They're
going
to kick to the gut.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I...
Setting up.
Oh, and a flex.
The Demon Leviathan sending a chilling message to his opponent.
Down with the vertical suplex. An unrelenting assault being brought to Bate.
Bate has to find an opening and respond.
Oh, no. This is going to be bad. Leviathan plants it.
Ridge Holland has it eliminated.
I'm not liking Ridge's odds here.
Oh, my goodness. That might have snapped a finger. He's absorbed some damage already. What are they doing here?
Trying to fight with a hurt arm is no easy task.
Oh, hip drop. Bate with a kick to the gut, double under. With a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
Here is your winner.
Here we go with eight superstars all desperate to prove themselves. Certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match. After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding a high pole. What do you want him to skulk around, bummed that they're the best?
And that's not what I meant. Forget it. Oh, just deadlifting their opponent and tossing them aside.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
And that prevents Undertaker. What power!
Undertaker's championship can do all the talking.
Here is your winner and new WWE Heritage Champion, The Undertaker.
What a turn of events.
One reign ends and another begins.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.
Action underway in this elimination match, and we begin with Braun Breaker.
Braun Breaker has been eliminated.
Celebration imminent for Nakamura.
Kokina Clutch.
Kokina Clutch is in. Time to go night-night.
This will win the match. He's got the shoulders dead. Wait, now why? Byron, what's the sense in this decision?
I don't have an answer, Michael. If you can put him away, you should put him away.
Scouting pays off against Nakamura.
Angle with a spectacular single leg into the ankle.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Kurt Angle.
And that was certainly no easy task. Time for some classic tag team action here with Gunther Ludwig.
We're about to see.
Sheamus has been eliminated.
Got all of
my friends, we have reached the bitter end.
Gunther has been eliminated.
It's completed away here.
Going for the super.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Boom! Caught by the back of the elbow.
Boots!
Nice!
He gets tagged in. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Endless blows.
He's lost some of his win now. Don't sound the alarm yet, Cole. He's got a team of guys in his corner to tag if he's in trouble.
No! That'll let him break his arm. Vicious.
Rich Holland!
Down! Ludwig Kaiser has been eliminated.
Tossed into the corner. And Vinci turning it around.
Lighten up the chest.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam. It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
Oh, my Lord!
All the way up. Across the top rope. Stun gun.
Quite the impact on the apron. You might be in shock now, but you'll be feeling lasting pain for a few weeks to come.
Holland can't find any reprieve right now.
This is Vinci looking at his best.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Dropped across the apron. Imagine having to continue competing after eating the apron like that. East River Crossing! German suplex!
Look out!
Exploder suplex! And now thrown back into the ring. What's he hoping to find down there?
I guarantee that chair is not going to be used as it was designed for.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Shot through the ropes, hanging on for dear life on the apron.
That's a lot. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Launching.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Boom! Whoa! Drop kick over the outside.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Through the clothesline. Good shot, man.
Jeez Louise.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch. Rich Holland letting his opponent know he's ready to brawl. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Crash landing powerbomb.
A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh, man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want...
If this lands, it might be all over.
Snapmare, followed by a knee drop.
Had a fracture in orbital.
Rich Holland. Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call.
Here are your winners. The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, Rich Holland, and Butch, the Brawling Brutes.
Nice teamwork by these three to pick up the win.
Elimination matches. And always oozing with confidence, the Usos look as ready as ever.
Well, maybe it's just me, but you can only be disrespected so many times like that before you start to develop a complex.
You get slapped a lot, Corey?
It's none of your business, Cole.
Kick to the gut.
Backed around into a neck breaker.
She's taking is starting to pile up. Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
Not where you want to be right now.
We're about to see something highly devastating, gentlemen.
This is bad.
It's a bad superplex.
Like they say, what goes up must come down, and that was a long way down.
Swung to Jey Uso.
Yeah, but Michaels might just be waiting for an opportune time for a match-changing move.
And some say the only limited and no DQ is your own imagination.
Right, so Saxton wouldn't stand a chance. For everyone else, though, the sky is the limit. Anything you wish you could do to get a win, you could probably arrange it here. So my advice is to hold nothing back.
Neckbreaker!
Strong display from main event Jey Uso. But he'll be hitting the showers if he shows off too long.
He made it. Tag made.
Rock drop kick.
Jey Uso tags in.
Both arms hooked.
Impressive reversal from Michaels.
concern.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Thank you.